Good morning, Sheridan High School.
Today is March 29th.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today for lunch, Cook's Choice. Have a great spring break.
Yeah, so trying a new thing. Maybe rapping?
What's up, Sheridan? I'm here with the weather. It's getting a little warm, so pack up the sweaters, cause it's springtime, baby. Got sunglasses rolling with the windows down. I'm Sheridan's weatherman, everyone's favorite clown. Guess what, Sheridan? It's gonna rain. I know it's a pain. All this funky weather, it's hurting my brain. 3 days in a row, at least it's not snow. Have a great spring break, and I hope the memories you make are great, Sheridan. I'll see you around. Enjoy your break, getting down to my funky sound.
And for prom, $55 tickets for prom. Go stop by the bookstore to pick up your tickets. So you can sign up for tables as soon as you buy your ticket. Payment is due when you go over there though. After prom, $50, Kings Island. You can also buy those tickets at the bookstore. Be at both, it's gonna be amazing.
I'm here with Mrs. Fawcett in the office. Mrs. Fawcett, what are you doing for spring break?
Gonna hang out at home for a few days and then we're gonna go to Alabama and see our son and his family.
Sounds fun. We're here with Dr. Newbloom. Dr. Newbloom, what are you doing for spring break?
Spring break, my husband and I are headed to New Orleans for the week. We're gonna fly down on Monday and back on Friday, and we hope to enjoy some of the culture of New Orleans and some food and parades, and we're hoping to go to the World War II Museum.
Sounds fun. We're here with Mrs. Hume. Ms. Hume, what are you doing for spring break?
I am going to head south to North Carolina to see my two grandbabies.
Fun.
The Hamilton County Commissioners and the Hamilton County Council on Alcohol and Other Drugs would like to recognize young adults who have committed themselves to the betterment of their communities and to an alcohol and drug-free lifestyle.
If you have been actively involved in school activities, church, youth groups, or other community-based service organizations, you may be eligible for a $1,000 scholarship if you are a senior.
Pick up an application form in the guidance office today.
Applications are due back to guidance by 4 p.m. on Friday, April 20th, 2018.
Yep, that's it. Cut it.
Our spring weight room flash store is here. Follow the link to get your performance tees, compression gear, and performance shorts with pockets. $2 from each item goes directly back to the weight room to support our physical education and fitness programs. If you missed out on our winter store, don't get caught without the new swag this time around.
All right, I think that's it.
Signing out.